Tonight, a person has died after being hit at MARC train in the district. It happened near the 3600 block of New York Avenue Northeast. DC Fire and EMS are on the scene. We're going to bring you more as we learn additional information.